Hello guys, it's Milk here. This is Mindcrack episode 9. I think last episode I said that was number 9. I was wrong, that was number 8, I think. I'm pretty sure this is number 9. Anyway, welcome back. As you can see, I've done a few improvements. I've moved everything from the house to barrels. Got lots of barrels, chests. Got like this is where the spawners are going to be, so got all the kind of spawner stuff here. That's the Zycraft gems, standard blocks, materials, and then I've got like fuels here because that's crude oil. And I've left the coke ovens going, so I've got 2 stacks and a bit more of coke. And yeah, it's all going pretty good. This room's a little taller because I think this room I'm going to. Right now, I guess I'm going to turn into a tree farm. I'll make a fully automated one later, but for the time being, I'll make it non-automated just because it makes it easier. And I'll make a forestry logger and get myself some nice and easy biomass. I mean, I've already got a stack. Sorry about that. I've already got a stack of saplings, so yes, we'll get going. But first, I need to make the stone slabs all the way around. Oh, actually, and I think the little. The doorway frame thing. But basically, I'll make a logger, and all I have to do is plant some saplings every now and then, maybe use a bit of the bone meal, because I've got tons of the stuff. And then I can make myself lots of yummy, scrummy biomass, which is really useful actually. Ooh, a bit more amber. There we go. Right, a few more stone slabs, methinks. I'll make this whole stack into. There we go, job well done. Whoops. Right. So, also need some leaves. Leaves, jungle wood. Leaves, there we go. And I think a bit of glass, I don't need too much. 69. That'll do, that's about enough. Okay, I don't have enough leaves. Leaf collection. I really should make some shears and not use up my pick, but I'm in a rush. I'll make some shears afterwards. Also, I was gonna make a thingy. A, what are they called? Oh yeah, portal gun, so I can move the spawners. Then I found out the recipe's been changed quite dramatically as well. Not just a tiny recipe change. The recipe now requires a nether star, which is from the wither boss, which requires wither skeleton heads. So, looks like for the time being, can't do a portal gun. That'll be something for the future, though. It's a bit of a shame, really, but no problem. I can get it done. I can also hear zombies and maybe creepers. This isn't good. So, We'll layer this area in grass. Grass? Layer it in grass. Bit of grass. Ain't wrong with it. And then the trees will grow. Sorted, lad. Righty-ho. Fill the rest up with dirt. I suppose it's always good to have one grass block spare. Where are you, dirt? There we go. Oh, when it gave it, oh, I already had some inventory. Right, and then we shall get on with making a tree farm. Sorted. So this can be a tree farm room. I'll put extra torches down, as it's always helpful. Ooh, right, while we're at it, fill in the bloody hole. Or can I not reach? Gotta have, we can't. Don't know why it does that. Won't let me place. Unless, if I'm too far away. But if I place it on the side, like it won't let me place on the top, but if I click the side, it'll let me place. I'm not sure if it's an update or a glitch. Keeps doing it. It's very annoying. Right. We need a port. Oh yeah, this is me checking the portal recipe code. Right. Log. Of course. I need a thermionic fabricator. I need quite a few things actually. So, let's get a bit of tin and gravel, copper. Because I need a carpenter as well. Yep, I thought I needed some bronze. I need quite a bit actually. I need. And. Ionic fabricator requires more bronze and gold, so I need a bit more. Yes. Don't quite need that much tin. Right, I should in a second have enough bronze for at least one sturdy casing. Yeah, it used to be called something else. I forgot what it used to be called now. Had a different name though. It did. Aye, it did. Oh, bloody hell, I need more copper. Come on, lad. Come on. There we go. Two steady casings. Nearly there. Come on. Right, so we've got thermionic fabricator gold. And I can remember the carpenter. So. First of all, the carpenter. It's got bronze, silly casing, and glass. There we go. Now I need. Was it four gold? Yes, it was. Four gold, a chest, and some glass. Oh, there we go, we've got a chest. It's all good. Got enough glass. Yes, we have. Now, where's my flint? I love this though. It's just like, oh, my inventory's full. Put the gravel back, put the dirt back, put the stone back. Easy. All you have to do is right click and left click. It's so simple. So simple. That's not right because it's 4 gold. Chest. Casing. Glass. Right. Bollocks. Where am I going to put all this shit? Just stick it in the corner. Right, thermionic fabric can go there. Carpenter can go there. Put some more torches down there. Right. I will have to make some steam engines, actually, because these require power. Just remembered. So. Oh, shit. I don't have enough diamonds. I can make more diamonds if I make a macerator. But is it worth it, is the question. It will use up all my coal. It's not worth it. We'll have to go mining again at some point. For the time being, though, let's make a circuit board. Well, then, no. We'll make a fermenter. I should know how to make these, but the recipes will bloody change. Oh, even more fucking bloody bronze. Right, while all this is cooking, let's go on a bit of a copper hunt. See if we can find anything. Woohoo! Go down here, may as well. Sorted, we're finding shit already. Bad kind of shit. Oh, bloody hell. Bring the pain! Right, I don't need any coal. Oh, this should give me a... Yes, copper! Uranium ore. Lovely jubbly. Thank the Lord for some silk touch. So helpful. There is a silk touch tool actually I might make called the rock cutter. Very useful. It has silk touch 3 for some mad odd reason. But just take a while, but it's effectively a way to get silk touch without having to get the enchantment yourself, because everyone knows it is quite difficult sometimes to get an enchantment you want. Oh, bloody hell. Piece off. I am mining. Oh, I don't want aluminium. I've got so much of this stuff. Do I have? Yes, we have stone. Can fix the problem. There we go. Sorted. Might get a bit of coal actually. See, there's some back here. Run out of torches. Oh shit, this doesn't help mining it with bloody silk torch and not I can't use it. Right. Here we go, we've got some torches so we can do a bit more exploring. Got a lot of copper, a good amount of copper in a small amount of time, that is always good. There's a bit of ruby here. Oh, sorry, sapphire. I don't know if you get double if you... Ow! Spawner! Fuck, I hate skeletons. No skeleton shall spawn. What the hell is a log? What is that? What is a logic matrix programmer? It must be good. But I've never heard of one before. There's some good stuff in these. I'm liking this. Well, I can't pick it up now, but I will mark it on the map. Skill. Eaten spawn. So I've got a spider spawner, two skeleton spawners, two zombie spawners. Oh, this is profitable. This is profitable already. Two skeleton spawners means extra bone meal. And arrows are good. Right, we'll go back to the base with the findings, which there are a good amount of. Up we go. And I think we might be able to make a fermenter just before the end. And I'll have to go searching for some more diamonds. Bloody hell. It's all so difficult with GregTech now. But I kinda like it, it's more fun. It is more fun. I've got all these ores of mine, so I've got the actual block. I've no idea what that does, but it must be good. It must be something very useful. I will find out. Logic matrix programming. It might be like the steadfast drone. I'll put that with the steadfast drone. All the random cool shit I find in tree. I know what the steadfast drone is, but... Oh, lots of copper. Very good indeed. Okay, so we need gears. We need four bronze gears. So we need a bit of stone. There we go. Got a stack of stone. I love that, just the one click option. Four wooden gears, we'll upgrade them. Oh, four stone gears. Oh, we don't want string gears, they're bad. And four bronze gears. Then, study casing. The gears. Shit, no glass. I need two glass. There we go. Nearly there. Oh, a fermenter. Now this thing is useful. Very, very useful. Very useful indeed. We'll switch and put, because then I can put the fermenter here, I can put a pipe through the wall, and there we go. So we'll get started with fermenting next episode. I hope you enjoyed this episode. Please give it a thumbs up and a like if you enjoyed, and I'll see you guys next time. Bye bye.